North Carolina Senate committee will meet to discuss a bill that would use funds from coronavirus relief for state expenses and projects. Senate Bill 805 redirects more than $645 million from the Federal CARES Act to create a reserve for the Office of State Budget and Management. It would fund projects from the Department of Public Safety and raise the age for Perkiomen's Youth Detention Center. It also helps fund the payroll expenses for first responders fighting COVID-19.